back in the Talos principle. Where we last left off, we finished C-1, and we can go into C-2 now. We're looking for 4 pieces. I guess these are all red pieces and a star. So let's just go ahead and jump in. The hell? Okay, there's the computer. Let's see what they have to say. Family and last days. Okay, so apparently some sort of cataclysm took place. And... well, let's just go into this puzzle first.
Money! Money! I'm rich! Money!
I don't really get the reference, but okay.
Money, money, money! Woohoo! Yeehaw! Ooh, 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 money! Rich! Rich!
Looks like he's done.
Money!
Suppose everything here serves a precise role in some grand scheme. How would we explain that? It's obviously like a digital time capsule, an electric library of all the crazy stuff the humans ever did. Left behind to warn other species to stay well away. So what happened to them? Same thing that happens to everyone. They existed, and then they didn't. And they probably wouldn't do it all over again. Elohim is inconsistent. I don't trust him. Okay, that's an actual solid wall this time.
Thank you. your wisdom grows. But be wary of temptation.